moved a week ago, and we had a couple days of chilling out before the big day for me and Isaiah. Mm-hmm. And that was Saturday.
What was the big day?
Our wedding.
Yes.
Oh. The wedding was awesome. Lots of dancing and drinking.
Mm-hmm. So who went diving?
I went diving.
I went diving.
And we did shark diving yesterday.
We did shark diving.
Shark diving.
Was awesome.
Yeah.
And we didn't even leave anybody there.
No.
Fishing.
No.
And we caught yellow tails.
We caught enough to feed the whole lodge that night.
Right. Very nice.
42 fishes.
Yeah.
Oh. Because they are 42.
We had sushi and grilled fish for the whole lodge.
Best sushi I've ever had.
Lots of snorkeling and we got twos. Dive with a dolphin the first time.
Yeah, it was exciting.
We went night snorkeling too.
Yeah,
nice snorkeling.
Yeah, I think we did pretty much everything.
We ate really well.
Probably gonna have to change your open bar policy after we leave.
Yeah.
Because it's probably too expensive for you.
We have been kayaking and hammocking.
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 I must tell you that from the point of view of the mother of the bride. If anybody else is watching that video and asking herself the question, is it a good place for my daughter to get married? The answer is yes. Because it was wonderful. Everything was taken care of, and I'm always, you know, very much into decoration, and the decoration here has been wonderful. The flowers. Everything was awesome. I mean, it was top. Mm. 10 out of 10.
Best week ever.
The food is awesome.
Food was so good.
A special for the grilled tuna, which is just wonderful.
Oh yeah, the grilled tuna yesterday was, and the other day.
Unbelievable.
And we had sex in a pan.
You do whatever you want.
No. We really enjoyed it.
We'll be back, yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah, we'll be back. Thank you all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.